So I'll take my stance, which is normally about shoulder width apart. This has come for many years. I mean, this is what feels comfortable to me. It's changed though. It's changed slightly over the years. A little bit bigger, a little bit wider, a little bit lower. Lots of things have changed. My left foot's been open before, it's been closed before. And there's nothing wrong with that. There's no right and wrong. As long as I feel comfortable at that specific day and confident that I'm prepared. So the day before, I'll hit a couple of balls. I won't hit it too well. I'll try and open my foot a little bit, keep the shoulder nice and square. I'll close it a bit until I hit the ball well. I'll walk out in the middle the next day and I'm ready to go. It might still not feel comfortable and I'll tweak again. And it's okay to tweak in the middle of the game. There's no right way. You don't have to stay the same throughout the game. You can change as long as you have made the decision and you don't have any doubt in your mind. That's the most important thing to me. So once I'm comfortable with my stance the day before the game, you tend to get different wickets wherever you go over, across the world. I'm talking about subcontinent wickets, wickets in Australia, wickets in South Africa. I like to go to the subcontinent with a much lower stance. I feel because the ball is so slow and it gets a little bit of slow tennis ball-y bounce, you have to drive low through the ball. The minute you're upright there, like I like to be in Australia and South Africa, you tend to hit the ball in the air much more often. So subcontinent conditions, I do bend my knees a little bit more and try and drive through the ball because that forces me to hit the ball a bit later. When you're upright, you've got nothing that's forcing you to hit the ball later. You just go on feel. All right, so slower tennis ball bouncy wickets, lower in your stance. Quick wickets, it's nipping around, it's got good quality bounce. You can be a little bit more upright and trust your hands to the ball.